Georgia, we are facing a healthcare crisis. Thousands of families have lost loved ones all across our state.
After losing my wife, if there's one thing that I felt, it was that we're going to get politicians who touch the ground and understand the people. Tomorrow, they may be facing the same situation with their spouse. So you have to make change now and vote with a conscience.
Georgia families and communities are suffering. That's why we must elect leaders that will represent all of us. So when you vote, vote to save lives.